Murphy, and you are watching The Adam Irby Show on thevnetwork.com. My whole aim is to get the story behind the story, meaning that I just want to get past what, you know, mainstream media does to sensationalize people and just kind of get like who they are, what they would like to convey to their fans and to their public, and who they are as normal, regular people.
Let's play it safe. And before I pop my cherry, we're going to check out my art. All right? Okay.
Celebrity interviews, people in the entertainment industry, people who are, you know, leaders in their industry, whatever that industry may be. My motto has always been, you know, we're much more alike than we are different.
How you doing? How you feeling?
Adam Irby from The Adam Irby Show.
Steam in the shirt.
The V Network opportunity came along as I was originally hired to be a graphic web designer, which of course is something that I do. They basically offered me the idea of doing a show. They saw like the blog and stuff like that I've been doing in the past and thought that the show thing would be a really good idea to bring to the network.
Okay, so not used to this.
We already taped a few shows, are in can. We have some more things coming up. We are in the middle of downtown Manhattan, New York. Actually, not too far from Wall Street, actually. I don't want to give anything away, but lots of really good surprises. I'm just really, really happy about this project. I'm Adam Irby, and you are watching thevnetwork.com.
I say it always, and I'm going to say it again, the rest will not be televised after this situation.